Welcome to this channel. In this video, we will find the solution of the Cartier equation by power series solution method. The Cartier equation is dy over dx plus q of xy plus r of xy square is equal to p of x. Let q of x is equal to 0, r of x is equal to a, and p of x is equal to b x raised to power n. Then equation 1 become dy over dx plus a y square is equal to b x raised to power n. This is equation number 2. Now we will use transformation. Y is equal to 1 over a u of x du over dx. So dy over dx is equal to minus 1 over a u square du over dx whole square plus 1 over a u d square u over dx square. So equation 2 become minus 1 over a u square du over dx whole square plus 1 over a u d square u over dx square plus a multiplied by 1 over a u du over dx whole square is equal to bx raised to power n. So this term and this term is cancelled out, so this become 1 over a u d square u over dx square is equal to bx raised to power n. This is equation number 3. Multiply by a u, so this become d square u over dx square is equal to a b x raised to power n u. Let a b is equal to c square, then this become d square u over dx square is equal to c square x raised to power n u. This can also be written as d square u over dx square minus c square x raised to power n u is equal to 0. This is equation number 4. Use transformation. U of x is equal to v of x exponent a x raised to power p, where v and exponent both are the function of x. So v du over dx is equal to, now we'll apply product rule, so this become derivative of v of x exponent a x raised to power p plus v of x exponent a x raised to power p a p x raised to power p minus 1 and d square u over dx square is equal to double derivative of v of x exponent a x raised to power p plus derivative of v of x exponent ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी ए पी एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस वन प्लस डेरिवेटिव ऑफ वी ऑफ एक्स एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी मल्टीप्लाई बाय ए पी एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस वन प्लस वी ऑफ एक्स एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी ए पी एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस वन मल्टीप्लाई बाय ए पी एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस वन प्लस वी ऑफ एक्स एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी ए पी मल्टीप्लाई बाय पी माइनस वन एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस टू. सो डी स्केयर यू ओवर डी एक्स स्केयर इज इक्वल टू डी स्केयर वी ओवर डी एक्स स्केयर एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी प्लस टू डी वी ओवर डी एक्स ए पी एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस वन एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी प्लस ए पी मल्टीप्लाई बाय पी माइनस वन एक्स रेज टू पावर पी माइनस टू वी ऑफ एक्स एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी प्लस ए स्केयर पी स्केयर एक्स रेज टू पावर टू पी माइनस टू वी ऑफ एक्स एक्सपोनेंट ए एक्स रेज टू पावर पी. सो इक्वेशन फोर बिकम Now we will put the value of d square u over d x square and u. So this become, and at the same time we take common exponent a x raised to power p. So remaining become d square v over d x square plus 2 a p x raised to power p minus 1 d v over d x plus a p multiply by p minus 1 x raised to power p minus 2 v of x plus p square a square x raised to power 2 p minus 2 v of x minus c square x raised to power n v of x is equal to 0. This can also be written as d square v over d x square plus 2 a p x raised to power p minus 1 d v over d x plus a p multiply by p minus 1 x raised to power p minus 2 plus p square a square x raised to power 2 p minus 2 minus c square x raised to power n multiplied by v of x is equal to 0. Now we consider 2p minus 2 is equal to n and p is equal to n over 2 plus 1. So p square a square is equal to c square and a is equal to plus minus c over p. So these two last two terms is equal to 0. So this becomes d square v over d x square plus 2 a p x raised to power p minus 1 d v over dx plus a p multiply by p minus 1 x raised to power p minus 2 v of x is equal to 0. This is equation number 5. Now put A is equal to C over P in equation 5. Then equation 5 become D square V over D x square plus 2C x raised to power P minus 1 dV over dx plus C multiplied by P minus 1 x raised to power P minus 2 V of x is equal to 0. This is equation number 6. Multiply x square. So this become x square d square v over d x square plus 2 c x raised to power p plus 1 d v over dx plus c multiply by p minus 1 x raised to power p v of x is equal to 0. This is equation number 7. Equation 7 is Cauchy-Euler equation. Now use transformation or power solution V of x is equal to summation m is equal to 0 to infinity a m x raised to power p m. This is the solution of Cauchy-Euler equation. So derivative of V of x is equal to summation m is equal to 0 to infinity p m a m x raised to power p m minus 1, and second derivative of V of x is equal to summation m is equal to 0 to infinity p m multiplied by p m minus 1 a m x raised to power p m minus 2. So put the second derivative, first derivative and value of V of x in equation 7. So this become summation m is equal to 0 to infinity pm multiplied by pm minus 1 am x raised to power pm plus summation m is equal to 0 to infinity 2c pm am x raised to power p plus pm plus summation m is equal to 0 to infinity c multiplied by p minus 1 am x raised to power p plus pm is equal to 0. This is equation number 8. Compare coefficient of x raised to power p plus pm. To make this term p x raised to power p plus pm, we place m by m plus 1. So this become p multiplied by m plus 1 multiplied by p multiplied by m plus 1 minus 1 a m plus 1 plus 2 c p m a m plus c multiplied by p minus 1 a m is equal to 0. So this become m plus 1 multiplied by p multiplied by p m plus p minus 1 a m plus 1 plus 2 c p m plus c p minus c multiplied by am is equal to 0 and am plus 1 is equal to minus, we take c common, so this become 2pm plus p minus 1 am over m plus 1 multiplied by p multiplied by pm plus p minus 1, and m has value from 0, 1, 2, so on. If m is equal to 0, then a1 is equal to minus c multiplied by p minus 1 over p multiplied by p minus 1. a0, let a0 is equal to 1, so this becomes minus c over p. If m is equal to 1, then a2 is equal to minus c multiplied by 2p plus p minus 1 a1 over 2p multiplied by p plus p minus 1 is equal to minus c multiplied by 3p minus 1 over 2p multiplied by 2p minus 1, and a1 is equal to minus c over p. So this become c square multiplied by 3p minus 1 over 2p square 2p minus 1. And we have considered v of x is equal to summation m is equal to 0 to infinity am x raised to power pm. If we open the summation, so this become a naught plus a1 x raised to power p plus a2 x raised to power 2p plus so on. A naught is equal to 1 plus a1 is equal to minus c over p x raised to power p plus, and a2 is c square multiplied by 3p minus 1 over 2p square multiplied by 2p minus 1 x raised to power 2p plus so on. And we have considered u of x is equal to v of x exponent a x raised to power p, so this become, and use the value of a, which is a is equal to c over p, so this become u of x is equal to exponent c x raised to power p over p multiplied by 1 minus c over p x raised to power p plus c square multiplied by 3p minus 1 over 2p square multiplied by 2p minus 1 x raised to power 2p plus so on. If c is equal to minus c, then equation d square u over dx square minus c square x raised to power n u of f is equal to 0 remain unchanged. So if we solve this equation, so the solution of this equation is again u of x is equal to v of x exponent a x raised to power p, and now we use a is equal to minus c over p, so this become exponent minus c x raised to power p over p, and v is 1 minus c सी ओवर पी एक्स रेज टू पावर पी प्लस सी स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3p माइनस 1 ओवर 2p स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2p माइनस 1 एक्स रेज टू पावर 2p प्लस 1. वी कॉल दिस यू ऑफ 2 एंड दिस इज यू ऑफ 1. एंड वी हैव कंसिडर y इज इक्वल टू 1 ओवर ए यू डी यू ओवर डी एक्स एंड u इज इक्वल टू u1 प्लस u2.